marketing has become an essential tool for conversion and building customer loyalty, and is widely used by merchants. It is omnipresent in consumers' inboxes, which makes it harder than ever to get their attention. Here are 5 keys to make your email campaign stand out. The first thing to pay attention to when developing an effective database is the collection phase. The primary objective at this point is to maximize the number of subscribers. To do this, use a simple form that only asks for necessary information, so that consumers don't feel like they're wasting time. For example, a postal address or telephone number are not necessary for sending newsletters. The second objective is to build a quality database, which means a database made of people who are interested in your content, potential customers. To do this, you need to inform them about the type of content they will receive, right in the sign-up form. They need to see the value that you're going to provide them, gifts, discounts, or special information like trends or private sales. Once your collection procedure is in place, you then need to maintain your database. This is time-consuming work, but it is essential after you send the campaign. You need to separate the active recipients from the inactive ones, implement a sorting process, and deal with replies to the newsletters. Over time, this will help you properly maintain your data and the quality of the contacts you collect. To create effective content, you first need to define the objective of your campaign. Determine your target. Then, you will be able to segment your database depending on the objective you've set. Create relevant and consistent content that your target will be interested in. Adjust the sending frequency. The objective may be generating direct sales, improving customer relations, or reactivating inactive recipients, for example. After you send your email, you can judge how effective your content was and improve it using 2 indicators, open rate and click rate. To improve your open rate, you will need to clearly identify the sender. A no-reply sender is too impersonal, and your recipients will not want to open the email. Use a short subject with the benefit clearly indicated. Think carefully about the sending date and time based on your target's activity. Then, to improve your click rate, you will need to use relevant and concise content. Limit the use of text in italics or in all caps, and always attach a link to the images in your email. Finally, when entering into a content strategy, like an email campaign, it is imperative to establish an editorial calendar from the beginning. This will let you maintain the sending grid, plan ahead for campaigns based on calendar events, create synergy with other marketing and sales actions you put in place, and observe how your content changes.